Welcome back to Let's Play Magic Pendjil! So we actually had a lot more ink added in this most recent victory than I expected. So I had to do a little bit of an overhaul. One of which was I had enough ink to give Kirby a yo-yo. Oh, I didn't have enough white to put the whites in his eyes. Do I still have white? Or did I use it all? I have a little white. Is that enough white? I'm on body. Good enough. So we got Kirby, we've also got Blooper, who I gave two complete little kids. And they look so great because their little arms are arms. And when they punch with their mama. Oh, I'm probably gonna keep this blooper clear until endgame because I got plans for this. I got plans for this blooper. I mean, I could give it two more kids. I could make it float. Once I can make things float, which I think is a thing that I get to do. Like, man, I can do things. And then we have Trogdor, who has wings now. So Trogdor was... I had to redraw Trogdor from scratch and make him bigger, but I didn't make him big enough. So I still had to add some majesty lines to kind of fill out the ink. But hey, maybe this will last us for a little while. I don't know how much more ink we're gonna get to play with by the end of the game, so we'll see. Maybe I'm gonna have to add some houses for him to burn in ink. You never know. But yeah, he flies now. He doesn't just stand there. So now he flies. Look at that. It's great. So with that said, I'm ready. Hope y'all are ready. We're gonna go beat up some more adults and steal their money. Actually, no, the last thing I'm doing is I'm beating up an adult and completing my Pendjil. So if I get, and I'm hoping I do, I get a float object. So I don't have to have wings to fly. That's what I'm hoping for, because I've seen floating things that don't have wings, like spaceships and crap. I've seen that, and I know where I'm going with that if I get it. So that's what I'm hoping for. Duderson also said I'd get a fancy new part piece if I made it out of the preliminaries. And man, we gotta be close, because I don't know how this tournament's working, but... Is there, like, even... Have we actually entered the tournament? Do we beat the next round and complete our Pendjil, and then we're actually in the tournament? Hmm. Why are you closed? I thought I could do that thing. Oh, do I gotta go down here? It's baked fresh. Come on, everyone. Do I gotta go down here and talk to you?
What?
He's angry. You know what? Sure. I mean, are they gonna make me do this? I kinda just wanna compete in a tournament.
This is an unauthorized arena.
Aw, man. Jerk face is here.
You continue to disobey the kingdom's law. Arrest them!
Just gonna arrest the entire town, like literally the entire town. They're all here. It's a small town.
This way.
You're not spooky at all.
doing?
Oh, I'm just killing a guy.
That power.
Just
it's the power of the Doodle King.
Just would've friggin' murdered a man. Because that's cool. I knew this was problems. I know it. Y'all know it? I know it. I know there's problems. Power of the Doodle King. Now I can make money. Hey, the door's open. Okay, I'm gonna go back because after that happened, maybe something's happening back at home. But, yeah. Yeah. Living Doodle can make money out of nothing. Doodle King. I knew this kid was problems. Why's gotta be problems? Why's there always gotta be problems? Sup, nerd? No, you're not a little girl. Oh, there's the little girl. Little girl and her big ol' loaf of bread. Oh, I beat up Bread Lady because I needed some more yellow. And Bread Lady actually doesn't have the strongest doodles in the world. Who'd have thought? Anybody home? Anybody home? Anything? Nothing? What's going on up there? What's going on up there? Are you birds? I think I saw one of you blink. Huh. Okay, I'm just gonna leave. Y'all just keep being you. I'm gonna go beat up some adults. Welcome back to Let's Play Magic Pendjel. I'm exactly where I was. Actually, no, I'm not. We're a cutscene ahead of where we were, like, 7 minutes ago? I'm really surprised at how slow this game progresses. Like, normally you'd think 15 minutes, you can do a lot of crap in 15 minutes, but here it's like, I do one doodle fight? And then there's maybe a cutscene or something, and there we go, 15 minutes. You'd think, like, man, you could just knock that crap out. It's just a doodle fight. What you gonna do? Just gonna arrest the entire town. God dang it, guy. Sure, arrest the entire town. What a moron. Just gonna do that. Then there's not gonna be any tournament anymore, because everybody participating has been arrested. And then, yeah, you know all those, all that money you were trying to get? You're not gonna have it anymore. Because there's not gonna be any battles anymore. Because you arrested everybody. I mean, that's cool, though. They just throw them into prison and then, like, force them to do doodle fights as prisoners. Oh, hey, there you are. Well, good, we're on the same page. That was a jerk move. I mean, I get that he's like a doodle or whatever, but...
Do you want to enter?
Like, geez, some people just don't understand the weight of actions. Oh man, this guy's actually kind of rough. Like, they'll say, oh, but he did this. Yeah, but what you did in response is, like... leagues worse than what the first person did.
Show me what you got. Get in there.
one down.
Come back. Get in there. Stay strong. Stay strong.
Oh, thank goodness. Two down! Is it safe to start commentating at this point? This guy...
I refuse to lose today. I won't be embarrassed like this.
This guy is rough. This is my... I don't know... fifth attempt at beating him? Okay, so I'm on the defensive. I have attack and blocks, so I'm going to attack and tie him. Like, that'll hurt, but it's damage I know I'm gonna do. So block and magic. I'm a block type, of course. It'd be stupid not to block. Just don't kill me. Don't kill me, let me get that hit in. 117 is still a lot. Oh my goodness, can I get one more in? Can I get one more in?
Stay strong.
Please let me go first. Yes! Oh, and the flattened. And you didn't even kill me! God dang it. Alright. Attack and block. I'm gonna attack because that's the smarter option. And he's charging. Okay, that brought him up some. Let's hope I do a pretty respectable amount of damage. That was alright, I guess. Okay, and then we have block and magic. I'm gonna block and he's probably just gonna kill me unless I go first. Oh, especially because he attacked, yeah. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Fine, because he's got 44 HP, and Kirby's bringing up the rear.
You should have just left like I told you to.
This can still go 100% south. So, he's got block and magic, so blocking is the safe bet.
Stay strong.
Thank heavens. What I did not want to see was him charge.
I've learned a lot from you.
Oh my goodness. Again, that was like my, what, fifth fight against this guy? Hoof! So Carpenter guy, he's a guy who always hits his thumb, I'm pretty sure. His doodles were all just flat better than mine. Just flat out, they were better than mine. Whew, yeah. Like, I use all the ink that I had at my disposal, so the only way I could get myself up to his stat level is just through experience. So, like, just grind. That's really the only way for me to do it. On top of that, I feel like his AI was very different from every AI that I've fought up until now. It seemed to be random, but with a leaning towards playing against what I normally do. So it was always the case was always if I do what it is that I normally do, he trumps me. He beats me every single time. Like, okay, I'm gonna do this, and he chose the exact thing to counter me every single time. And there's a bit of randomness to it though, because every time I would go, okay, he's not like that's what he's doing. I should do something else. So I'd do something else, and that one chance, he'd get me again. Like, whoo boy, holy poop. I did. It was rough. Weapons. Oof. Okay. Yeah. Like, sorry if that kind of took it out of me, even though it doesn't look like a lot happened, but like, I have been here for, at this point, 50 minutes. All right, so let's get back to town. There's probably going to be a cutscene somewhere. Wow, at this point, it's like hard to even imagine this is the same video as when we went down in that cave and Mono nearly killed a man. All right, so let's go down here. Let's get going. See if there's a cutscene. If there's not, then we can check out. Can check out checking out. I got the weapon part though. Didn't really want the weapon part. I mean, that's fine. Wonder what I can do with the weapon part. I can make like Trogdor's fire a weapon. I can make Kirby's yo-yos a weapon. That'd be neat.
Can we get the gold now? We're running out of time.
Quiet. I'm trying to think.
Look, just let me beat up a bunch of adults.
I really thought we were going to be able to get the gold.
Don't give up. We can still do it.
Zoe, you always say stuff like that just to make me feel better.
No, I don't.
Liar. What about Daddy's lamb being taken by the kingdom?
I had to. If I told you the truth, you would do nothing but cry.
No, I wouldn't. I don't like you, Zoe.
Be quiet, silly Taro. Grow up, dummy. Cry baby.
Shouldn't you go after him?
Nah, he'll just keep crying and crying.
I'm going to go look for Taro. How about you? Are you coming?
At the moment, she shouldn't chase after him. Like, he needs half a second to collect himself, and honestly, she probably needs half a second to collect herself as well. So, yeah, that's like chasing right after is just going to continue the argument. You need a second to like get yourself in a better frame of mind. I've had people saying like they don't like Zoe, and to be honest, like, yeah, she's not a perfect upstanding citizen. She does irrational, if even kind of mean things sometimes, but she's also human? And a child. Like, what do you want? She's 12. Take a quick look. I got a little more ink to play with, but not a lot. Until next time, everyone, I'll see what I can do. Well, maybe I'll give him a bunch of, like, weapon houses or something.